Thank you, Monica. Two motorcyclists are dead after colliding with an SUV last night in Jackson Township. The accident happened along U.S. 62 just north of Orders Road. Sheriff deputies say a woman was turning into a driveway when Ricky and Kimberly Ross ran into her vehicle. Another motorcycle also hit the SUV, but investigators say that couple survived the accident. We're learning more.